Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to use camera and video chat with Gemini AI in Google AI Studio. So let's get started. First thing, just go to Google AI Studio. You can just search it and select the first link and make sure that you are signing in with your Google account. And to the left, as you can see, we are having a new option called as stream. So as you can see here, apart from sharing screen, we are having the webcam as well as talk. And to the right, we are also having some of the settings related to that. So by default, it's only offering us Gemini 2.0 flash. And this is the output format. Go with audio and text. And this is the voice. You can change the voice and the language. So if you want to change the language, they have like this many stuff available. So rest are basically like it. And now let's try it out. So click webcam and just click on allow this time. And allow this time also. So now we can ask it any questions. Hey Gemini, can you see my screen?
I can see a computer screen with a Google Chrome window open.
Yeah.
It appears to...
That's perfect. Gemini can now see our screen. Hey Gemini, I will show you a math problem. Can you solve it?
I will certainly try.
This one.
Okay. 33 plus 55 equals 88.
That's too easy for Gemini, and the amazing feature is the exact same thing also works in your mobile phone. Just search for Google AI Studio and select it, and make sure that you're signing in with your Google account. Again, click on the stream option and you'll be having the talk and webcam. Just enable both and click on talk also, this particular icon over here. And after this, you'll be getting your camera opened. So you can ask any questions to Gemini and do the same thing as we did earlier. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Run out of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.